That's almost disappointing. Oh, found you. Hey, Raisa, look there. Oh, that's... Romy! Oh, Romy! Hey, don't yell. What's going on? Well, I didn't expect to run into you again so soon, but I'm glad I did. There's some mustard I've never seen before, blocking the cut. Sounds like a job for Lena. Just leave this to us, Rami. Are you sure? If you really don't mind, please come to my rescue. I get the feeling she's just happily took advantage of us. Exorcism brooch, that's a new one. Cloudliner, blocking the northern fork area of Travelers. So what, this thing? That looks like the right thing. It's not moving after all. I don't think it will last very long. Destroyed much? That might have been a bit overboard. Oh well, it's dead now. You're welcome, Rosie. Romy. Ah, jeez. Romy, we defeated a monster for you.
Ah, my heroes. Now I can continue my way. Oh wait, do you want to talk to me about something? Oh yeah, I totally forgot. You left this back on the island. I need this wood. I must have dropped it. Thanks, it would have been lost without this. Now I don't have to go out to the island. Here, let me give you a little reward in return. Oh, thanks! Anyway, I have to be going. You should take care, alright? And I hope you'll pay a visit to try the Romans again someday.
Oh, that was a bit slow. What's wrong, Raisa?
I think maybe she was just waiting here for someone to bring her that ledger.
Sounds like you're just overthinking things to me.
But apparently she's the easiest merchant ever to figure out.
Huh? Oh well. That's that for now. Back to the island. Alright, the island specialty. Oh, well that was fast.
Hey Dad, does this grow into a flower?
This one? Yeah, it blooms at the start of autumn. It's a very lovely white blossom.
A white blossom, huh? That's nice. So this is what it looks like before it blooms.
I've never known you to care about flowers. What's next? Maybe it will rain pitchforks tomorrow.
Aww, if you must know, I noticed something. See, there's a plant a lot like this one in the forest. Closer inspection reveals many small differences. This one has fewer blades for one thing.
Oh, and why does that interest you?
Well, you see, that means that this one and the forest one will yield different synthesis results. So I can compare them and see which one is more useful. Hopefully at least one of them won't explode.
I see. I may not know much about alchemy, but it's clear that you have changed because of it. You've really matured, you're interested in the world around you, and you're working towards a goal. That's true. I never would have thought I'd hear you using the words like inspection or yield results.
I feel like you're making fun of me, but I'll take that as a compliment. Either way, it's because alchemy is so much fun, so I'm gonna keep on doing my best.
I'm just glad you found something you can be so passionate about.
Yep.
That still doesn't get you out of helping out with the chores around the house, though.
Yep.
Wait, what? Okay, playtime's over. Back to our fun farm work.
I was really hoping you'd tell me I should just go focus on my alchemy or something.
No, quite the opposite. You need to channel that passion for alchemy into the farm too.
This didn't go the way it was hoping.
Of course not, it never does. Never ever. Wait, there's a... There she is. People being loud outside as usual. Should close the window.
Hi, Raisa. Hello again, Pamela. You seem like you're in a good mood. I got to experience fresh homemade pudding once again this morning. Oh, so you found your way to Vasila's place. I'm glad you were able to find what you are looking for here. By the way, where are you staying? Did you find an inn or something? Oh, I was talking to Vasila about that and she said she had a spare room. So now I'm staying there. Well, already enjoying the island lifestyle, huh? So then, are you going to visit the Boden district today? I was planning on just wandering around this area. Speaking of which, where do you live, Raisa?
Not too far from here. There isn't really much worth saying around my place, though.
I don't think that's true at all. This area has all kinds of lovely wheat fields.
You think so?
I've been looking at them ever since I can remember, so they don't really stand out to me. You should be proud of your fields. The wonderful scenery like this just makes me want to keep on traveling.
How long have you been traveling for, Pamela?
I'm not really sure. I've been traveling for as long as I can remember.
Oh, are you serious?
I sure am. I love just floating from one place to the next. Although this island has so many lovely features, maybe I'll take a little break from my wandering.
Oh, that's a great idea. You should definitely stick around a while.
Yeah, thank you. Well, I'd better get going for now. Okay, I'll see you later.
That's nice. How do you forget how long you've been traveling? And floating? What is she, some kind of ghost?
Anyway, it sounds like she's planning to be here a while. I'll have to make sure to talk to her some more.
Aww. Nice wheat fields. Also gold coin. Just need 4 more for that quest. Wrong tool. Okay, so what's next? Certain clue, Edward's feelings. Okay, so one of them must be in here. Elmer, you were just outside, weren't you? Oh, well.
Oh, Raisa, do you have a moment? What's going on? You seem kind of upset.
Elmer's gone, and we don't know where he went.
Well, I'm sure he will turn up sooner or later.
I wish I could believe that his friend Timo has disappeared too.
Do you have any idea what might have happened, Raisa? He was complaining how you weren't teaching class or paying any attention to him. Well, I suppose I've been so busy with my textbook, maybe you've been a little distracted. For now, let's make it our top priority to look for Elmer, and of course, I'm happy to help. Yeah, I'd love to. Thanks, you too. Cynthia, you just wait here in case he comes back.
Wait, that's not Elmer? That's Elmer! Come on! Well, I was the HR quest. Recent Podan District, Recent District, Trade and Kulkenport. So all of the other areas. Well, I'm sure it won't be low on wheat anytime soon. I'm fairly sure at least. What else do you got for me?
Hey, the Raisa! Hi, Pat. How's Rolf's training coming along?
Well, he's definitely motivated, but he still has a lot to learn.
So, baby steps for now.
Listen, I had to do this, but could I ask you for one more thing?
Oh? What is it?
I need to start training Rolf on the actual dying process, but I'm kind of short on blood. If it's not too much trouble, could you give me some more?
Blood, huh? Sure, I'll go see what I can do.
Thank you. Ideally, I'd be waving all the blood myself, but there's only so much one old man can do in a day.
No problem, I got you covered.
Yes, what exactly do I need? Oh. Well, about that cloud you wanted. Oh, is that a new recipe? Sure, you can have them. I can always craft more and I can be bothered to go back and just craft something and come back already.
Hey Pat, I've got a delivery of cloud for ya.
Good heavens, thank you so much.
Are you
okay?
I smell something amazing.
Oh, it's probably this. It's the fragrance of a flower called the Delphi Rose. I need that.
The Delphi Rose.
It doesn't have much of a smell in the wild, but if you dry it and crush it up, the scent comes out in a big way. When I was training in the city, I'd always finish off a dye job by adding this scent. I never used it after I came back, but I found this in a storage room I hadn't stepped foot in for years.
So this scent comes from the city. Could it be? Do you remember ever sending Barbara a letter?
I can't say I recall.
Barbara got an unsigned letter wishing her well on her marriage. It was a flower inside and it had a fragrance that didn't match with the flower's natural smell. I was wondering why someone would bother to add a different scent, but that makes me think.
Yeah, I see what you're getting at. Well, I guess I must have forgotten to send the letter, huh?
So you're saying?
Yeah, I guess I did send her a letter wishing her well, but that was so many years ago.
Then it was you. Barbara's gonna be so excited when she finds out what sent it.
Well, come on now, there's no need to go digging up the past.
But, okay, fine. I won't tell her it was you. That doesn't mean I won't give her a hint, though.
Yay, welcomes! Celerity Gold. That sounds useful. Ok, greatly reduces weight when tactics level is at 4 or greater.
That sounds useful.
Okay, so... Okay, so there's that, and there's... I'll go to the port first and find someone to talk to, because the port is annoying. Okay, it's probably the person right in front. I am experiencing a bit of lag. I wonder why. It tends to work just fine normally. This could have been slow, nowadays.
Excuse me?
Oh, hello, Raisa. Not goofing off again, I hope.
No, not this time. I was wondering if you've seen Elmer around here. You know, Cynthia's son?
Elmer? Sir, I've been patrolling Tessari all day and I haven't seen him.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Okay, so... Golden District. I don't think I'm running anything extra behind, am I? No. I'll need to make sure to do a good checkup once the stream is over. Complete delivering sound. I need to do that at some point, but not what I'm looking for right now. Is it you? It's you.
Sorry, do you have a minute?
Oh, hi, Raisa.
Have you seen Elmer around here?
Oh, you mean Cynthia's son? Yes, I just saw him not too long ago.
Really? Is he still here?
I'm sorry, I don't know. But he's always running around, so he shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Where could he have gone?
Any investment that he will be back right as we end, as we go back finding nothing?
Hey there, Rolf. How are things going at the Bayhouse?
I've been training with Pat every single day. Boy, have I been working hard. I'm still doing my handyman work, so let me know if there's anything I can help with.
Wow, I'm glad to hear things are going so well for you.
Well, actually, there is one little problem. We had lots of customers when we first reopened, but business has really fallen off lately. To be honest, I'm not really sure what to do.
Yeah, I guess people don't need that many new clothes, huh? I'll see if I can come up with something that might help.
Oh, that's great. Let me know if you think of anything.
Will do. But I don't know. I don't really know anything about how to drum up business. Maybe I should ask around for advice.
That does seem important. High quality rainbow grapes? That sounds useful. Cool Kempo, Raisin District, and stuff. Well, I was going to go to Raisin District anyway, but first.
Barbara! Guess what? I figured out what was going on with that flower.
Oh my, really? Do tell!
The flower is the same as the one Claudia told us about, but the scent kind of came later.
It came later?
Yep, I found someone who knew all about it, and now I think I can use the flower to make some incense.
Oh, that's wonderful. You do that for me.
Of course, it will be a snap.
You say that, but I don't think it's going to be quite so easy. Anyway. Raisin District. Need to talk to people around here.
Hey,
Hello, Ryza. Playing hockey again?
Definitely not. Listen, have you seen Cynthia's son around here? His name is Elmer.
Oh, he's one of those younger students, right? Yeah, I saw him walking around here earlier.
Really?
Well, he's probably long gone. I saw him run off towards the Bodem district.
I see. I still have no idea where Elmer could be. For now, I should head back to Cynthia's place. There's a chance he's already came home.
Well, that's done.
Excuse me?
Oh, here to do some shopping?
Sorry, no. I was actually hoping I could ask you a question.
I see. So you're looking to set up a supply chain?
A supply chain?
You can either market your goods directly to customers or sell them to a traveling merchant like myself. If I think I can take them and sell them for a profit somewhere else, I'd be happy to pay wholesale prices.
Sell to traveling merchants. I guess that's basically what my family does with their wheat. Okay, I think I understand. Thank you.
Okay, so poor, recent, and fresher. Okay. So... actually, before that, I want that recipe! Oh.
We were too busy to appreciate it while we were there. The underworld is pretty amazing. Yeah, it's totally different from anything I've ever seen. It really is a whole other world.
And yet, the entrance is literally right next to the village. It's so hard to believe. You've been pretty quiet, Ryza. Normally, you can't shut up about our latest adventure.
I guess it's hard to get too excited when we know what happened with Layla and Kylo.
Yeah, that's true. But still, it's just not like her to be so quiet.
Is something on your mind, Ryza? Kind of, or more like just a feeling I'm having? I'm not sure how to explain it.
Is it about the underworld?
Not just that, it's also the castle and the tower, and the gates in the mine, and that cove.
Yeah, I spent my entire life in this village, so it's all been pretty tough to make sense of.
Even as someone who's traveled a lot, this place is full of surprises. The dragon, the pelusha, the artifacts.
So much stuff that wasn't in any of my books. I'm having trouble getting my head around it too.
But it's all made me realize these places I always thought were boring aren't what they seem.
Huh, true. Even the village's ruins could be hiding stuff we never suspected.
We always used to think of it as just a game. Something fun to spend our time on. But Ryza, you're not getting scared, are you?
Of course not. And you're starting to realize how important all these things that surround us are.
There it is. Red pure weather. Learned how to make super pure weather. I mean, I guess that doesn't really help much. But I guess I can try making it. Super pure water, I can't even make it. Yeah, not even close. Holy tree leaf. Should probably make more of that, but... Rosen leaf. Yeah, that's not really gonna help me, is it? Need to make... what was it again? Not that... There it is, Sorcery Rose. You can send me Adelphi Rose. Welp. I guess all I can do is progress more. let's go finish the quests that are currently active. It is the one I can't finish. Push me speaking with Doom. Where's someone? Ah, that was suddenly slowed down. It is rather strange. Do you have something new? Nope. I guess I can just keep going to the port. That sounds like the kind of place for traders would be after all. Is it you? Not you. Is it you? No. Is it you? Of course not. Which means it's one of those two people. Wait, are those actual other shops I can... Rasen Pony, of course. I mean, I do have quite a little bit of money. Those are not so useful. Okay, so next. There you go. I hadn't even considered checking the traveling merchants. Order skill, change the strata protector. Well, I'm glad I decided to be around, I guess. Stalking, just okay. Shelper, Bolt Wind Iron, Frostfire Iron. This one's cheaper, and there's more of it, and has better quality. Well, there goes all my money. Well, not important. Supposed to go this way, I think. There we go.
Hello there, do you have a second?
Oh, hi Raisa, sure, how can I help?
Rolf's been having trouble bringing in business to the lighthouse. Do you have any ideas that might help?
Oh, the new place that buys clothes?
Well, I think they sell clothes too, although I'm not sure about the details.
If they're just focusing on the locals, they won't sell too much. They should sell to the mainlanders too.
So they should try and advertise to tourists? I see.
Actually, most of my business goes to outsiders. I can't speak for clothes, but that might not be a bad idea.
Okay, thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
so fresher.
Fresher!
Oh, Raisa, welcome!
Just so you know, I'm not here to shop. I was hoping I could ask you something.
Oh yeah? Sure, what's up?
So you're trying to help out Rolf and Bud's Dyehouse, huh?
Without a doubt, there's only so much you can sell if you limit yourself to us locals.
Do you have any ideas that might help?
Let's see.
Oh, why don't you go and talk to Mr. Valence?
Oh, that's a great idea.
I feel a little weird talking to him directly, but maybe I can get Claudia to help. Yeah, I'm gonna give that a shot. Thanks, Fresher.
Yep. That's a good idea.
Okay, I should go give Rolf an update.
More yo-yo posing.
Ah, stop slowing down. Why is it slowing down? Don't do that. No, really, don't do that. I think there's something wrong with my PC. I might have to cut the live stream short.
I went all over the island asking people if they had any good ideas for us.
Oh, whoa, thanks. And did you come up with anything?
Yeah, what do you think about asking Mr. Valence for his help?
What? He's that bigwig merchant that came here recently, right? Yeesh, things got really serious all of a sudden.
Don't worry about it. I was thinking I could ask Claudia to act as a go-between.
Oh, that's Mr. Valence's daughter, right? But would they even be interested in someone proving Dire House? Good question.
So that's what they got in mind. What do you think, Father?
So you've revived this the island's unique dyeing method. May I ask why it went out of business in the first place?
Well, the original owner felt like he got too old and couldn't continue his
work. I see, so you've revealed something that had simply faded away. From where I'm sitting, this is a very interesting business, with a unique connection to the island. I believe I might know a merchant that might be interested. I'll get in touch with them. Rolf, you said your name was? I may be in touch later to go over things in more detail. Well, that went surprisingly well.
Oh my gosh, that went really well, don't you think? I certainly do. From the way he was talking, I think you're in business.
This should be a huge help for us. Thank you both so much.
I'm gonna go give Pat the good news. See you later. Thank you for all your help, Claudia. I know this kind of came out of nowhere. It was my pleasure. The whole experience was actually quite interesting. Although one thing is bothering me a bit. What is it? Actually, never mind. I think it's probably fine for now.
Yeah, Pat might... They never considered asking Pat about it, did they? I don't think it's here. It's not here. I just want to exchange my coins. Oh, he's right here. Coin exchange. Handheld warheads. Fantasy cloth. Player for health. Book of Storms. Those are really useful. Eternal Crystal Shining Sun. Akasha's up! Okay, but first I need the books. all of them. And health warheads. Ready for health. And of course, take a shot. Okay. Now. Has it been enough time yet? I guess not. Wait. Nope. Well, in that case. Warheads. Oh, bubble wallet. I need that. Prayer for health. Healing ball. Fantastic load, mystic row, book of stars, bold wind errand. Well, one of those was really useful. Synthesis. Oh, it's right there. That's an interesting image for a pool ball. Oh well, no big deal. That should mean... Oh. Okay, it's really slowing down now. I'm gonna have to cut it off early this time. So yeah, I hope you have fun, and I guess I'll see you next time. Bye!